Well, I've been a fan of Stuart Golf trolleys for a long time. I got my first one in 2005, and the evolution that the company has taken, the way it's evolved, is second to none, really, because if you look at what's available now with the Follow, it's a superb product. I mean, who'd have thought back in the day when people coming up with golf trolleys, especially push trolleys, that you could have an electronic trolley that followed you wherever you went on the golf course using Bluetooth technology? And I think for a golfer to be able to have that technology behind him, it puts the fact that you're always thinking about your clubs. When you're walking the course, you've always got the trolley either in your hand or with the Stuart golf trolley or any other remote control trolley, it's always in front of you. But with this one, you can walk towards the pin just looking at one thing, and that's trying to analyse your next shot, because your golf trolley is behind you, so you've got nothing to worry about. Whereas usually, you know, you've got your remote and you're pointing and you're trying to direct it. It knows where you're going, it knows when to stop, so all you can do is just concentrate on your next shot and get it close to the pin. I think having the Follow gives you a little bit more confidence in your golf game, because you're not worrying about anything else. You're solely focused on your next golf shot. You're not worried about your clubs causing you a little bit of backache. You're not worried about the trolley in your hand or trying to direct it with the remote control. It knows where you are, it knows when to stop, and it knows that it can make you feel relaxed, to be honest with you, because you've got nothing to worry about with your golf clubs.